think that's him.
Welcome, welcome to week two of Maricopa Esports League. This is the second week of Call of Duty. Call of Duty, we're doing some fun. We're actually doing 2 weeks of Gunfight. We're going to be doing 2 weeks of Search and Destroy and 2 weeks of Capture the Flag. Tonight, we have Chandler-Gilbert Community College going up against Paradise Valley, and we're getting right into this action here. Chandler-Gilbert in blue, Paradise Valley in orange. Chandler Gilbert already down one. Rematch it 1-1. And PV takes first round. Sorry. Better work the camera. Window's being very aggressive here. Paradise Valley up two. So you have both teams handle these AKs. Sides are switch. Lord Death, chilling. We're trying to tie this up. Trying to take a lead here. Oh, this cat and mouse. Ooh. Chilling. We had a drop on him. Just missed the shot. PB out to a 4-0 lead here in the first game. This is the best of 5 series. Trying to look and get that first one. There it is. Wow, way to stay calm when that nade's right next to you. Side 1-1. Both teams very quick to get a pick. Keep you up 5-1. I feel like everyone needs to get a first sweep now. Can they win 5 out? Milano's. The duels. Trigger already down one. 1v2. Ooh. First win goes to Paradise Valley. Game one. Cover 7, game 2, 1 sack. Map 2 in this gunfight. Game show. Another pistol kills. So last week, we're going to stats here. Last week, Chandler Gilbert and Paradise Valley both came off of wins here. Now we're only week 2, but we already got 2 undefeated teams fighting. Which team will remain undefeated here? Paradise Valley definitely putting up a big fight.